An armed standoff with law enforcement authorities in downtown Jamestown ended peacefully without injury about 1:30 p.m. on Wednesday, November 9th of 2011. The male involved was taken from the scene in a Jamestown squad car. Highway Patrol Captain Newwind explains how the incident began with the pursuit.
About 11:30 this morning, North Dakota State Trooper attempted to stop a Maroon 4 Bronco on the Bloom Road, just north of the Bloom exit off of I-94. The vehicle actually did stop. After stopping, the driver of the vehicle took off on the trooper, and a pursuit then ensued. The pursuit ended up going westbound on I-94 towards Jamestown. The driver took exit 258, which is the Highway 281 exit. The driver then went south. The suspect went south on Highway 281. Ended up turning around, coming back northbound on Highway 281 in Jamestown. That's when the Jamestown Police Department became involved with the pursuit. And the vehicle ended up eventually down here by Gunner Real after being pursued through Jamestown. The driver exited the vehicle, went behind the building at Gunner Real here, into the alley, had a handgun, and was back there threatening suicide.
Additional law enforcement was called to the alley around noon. Jamestown Police, the James River Valley SWAT team, Stetson County Sheriff's Office, and North Dakota Highway Patrol were on the scene with guns drawn. Negotiator was called and was able to talk the man into surrendering. An area of downtown Jamestown was closed to traffic in about a two-block area surrounding the alley. The Highway Patrol reports the suspect is 30-year-old Jeremy Lee Blum from Mandan. Blum has active warrants in Nebraska, Wyoming, Colorado, and Hedinger County in North Dakota. He's facing charges in relation to this incident as well. Potential charges include DUI, DUS, reckless endangerment, felon in possession of a firearm, possession of drug paraphernalia, and other charges as well. A final determination for charges will be made by the Stetson County State's Attorney's Office. Blum is currently in jail at the Stetson County Correctional Center. Reporting for KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.